Priya Prakash, who shot to fame with her wink in her debut Malayalam movie Oru Adaar Love, is a busy girl these days. After spelling her magic in the South, the actress is now prepping up to rule the Bollywood industry too with her two upcoming Hindi movies, including Sridevi Bungalow and Love Hacker. Recently, the actress was snapped at the airport in a very jolly mood. Priya wore a yellow-colored grid shirt and teamed it up with blue denims and white shoes. The actress managed to look beautiful without any makeup.